city like I run a town. Let it sound, started on the stage, now we in the crowd. Yeah, what's with the hype though? Told me that your record was the greatest, but you lied though. Told me they consider you a god, yeah, well I don't. Say you never live until you find something.
It is a women's 115-pound matchup between Joanna Jędrzejczyk and Rose Namajunas. Our tale of the tape for this strawweight fight. Namajunas is 25. Jędrzejczyk is 30. The rest is nearly identical. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC strawweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. A mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 9 wins, 3 losses. She stands 5 feet 5 inches tall, weighing in at 115 pounds. Fighting out of Denver, Colorado, USA, Thug Rose Namajunas! And now introducing her opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This woman is a Muay Thai kickboxer holding a professional record of 15 wins, 3 losses. She stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 115 pounds. Fighting out of Ostend, Poland, Joanna Jędrzejczyk!
And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon is Herb Dean.
Herb Dean, our referee for this one.
You ready to fight? Ready.
And we are underway here at the Toyota Center in Houston, Texas. Push kick there to the body. Nice 1-2 there. Jędrzejczyk gets tattooed by that stiff jab.
They're going after it quick here.
Now mixing one into the body.
Nice.
Just such a natural striker. Beautiful combination there.
Clean punch.
Trying to establish that jab once again.
Oh, nice.
Thug Rose gets tagged by the head kick there. Not sure how many more of those she can absorb if she wants to stay in this fight.
Oh!
Well, she ate the straight hand there, and she's got to be careful now, Joe. I know she wants to be aggressive and set up her own offense, but she left the head wide open for damage there.
Good short punch there.
Going to the kick here, Joe.
There's a nice exchange.
1-2 punch by Jędrzejczyk. Oh, she landed that punch, Joe. Just over 3 minutes now to go in round one. Lands a good series of kicks here. Namajunas' lower jaw very swollen now. Time to bite down on the mouthpiece and move forward.
Good punch.
Nice body kick there. Effective use of the jab by her there. Man, that is a hard inside leg kick. You wonder how many more she can take.
Really missed with that right hand.
Namajunas gets caught with that punch. Don't be afraid to get that head off the center line. She is off to an excellent start here tonight.
Good job in landing the series of strikes here.
A front kick to the face. Nice head kick. This could be it.
Beautiful hook there for her,
Joe. Left hook.
Oh,
wow!
She might try to finish this fight here. This could be it right here.
Oh!
Whoa!
Wow! Oh!
Tries to pass from full guard to half guard, but can't.
Jędrzejczyk gets in the clinch here. Let's see what she can do with it. How about that shin? Namajunas' cut is bleeding profusely now, Joe. You know you want to give a fighter a chance to stay in the fight, but I wouldn't be
surprised. Oh! This could be it.
Big body shot.
Body.
Final second to round one.
Oh, wow. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Horn sounds for the end of round one. All right, the round is over, and the cut on the lip is only getting worse.
You ready to fight? Ready.
All right, round two.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out. Joanna Jędrzejczyk is one of the most dynamic.
Oh!
Front kick to the face! This could be it right here. Wow! Boom! It's over!
That'll do it!